Welcome back, y'all. This is going to be episode 10. We just finished this Impaler's Catacombs dungeon, and we are going to continue on exploring, hopefully, the rest of the Weeping Peninsula in this episode. I know these... It doesn't seem like I make a whole lot of progress in these videos, but, man, there is just a lot to explore and a lot to take in. And every time I turn a corner, there is just something new to find. So just bear in mind, we will eventually make some pretty good progress, and we'll end up getting pretty far. Whoa. Anyways, let's figure out what the hell is going on here. Throw boulders at me. Cool. Nope. Oh, man. Not cool. Woo! I feel like I should not have come here. Got the head honcho down. Oh, that hurt. If you guys would stop chucking boulders at the face, that would be cool. That was a little bit rough, but anyways, as I was saying, we will make some progress. You know, I'm just not trying to speed run this game, not trying to just push through it as fast as I can. I do kind of want to explore as much as I can for this series, and then once this series is wrapped up and completed, I do plan on doing a walkthrough series. And for the walkthrough series, it's primarily probably going to focus on all the achievements and trophies, and most likely where to find every single boss in the game and how to kill them. As far as trying to find every single item in the game, that'll be a little bit hard, but we will focus on all the key items. So, I see a grace. Let's try to get up there to that. Let's rest up, because those guys took all my flasks. I think this is one of those map fragments, so I think real quick we are gonna try to rush to that and then maybe backtrack back up this way. It would be nice to kind of see the map. Spirit Spring. Let's hope that it is. Sweet. Cool. And, oh, another grace.
I am no Sally.
Let's see what you got. I do want... I like to try to buy all the cookbooks I find. I some somber smithing stones. Crimson Amber Medallion. I'm gonna go ahead and buy that. And we're gonna see what this thing does. Okay. Buddy. Well, maybe not. Killed you. Enemy fell. What do we get? Ash of War Barricane Shield and the Knight Rider Flail. Sweet. Let's see. Strength E, Dex C. Causes blood loss buildup of 50. Its skill is the Spinning Chain. Spins the striking part. Flail at high speed to attack. Sweet. I mean, see what I was saying? It's so easy to get sidetracked in this game. I mean, everywhere you turn, there's a boss or an enemy you want to fight. See what they might drop. And then, of course, there's always a dungeon or a hidden area or something you just haven't explored. No idea how long this series will take to complete, but we will complete it, and we will have fun doing so, because I am having a blast with this game. Check in here. Yes. Map. Sweet. Okay, and somebody's shooting giant arrows at me. We're not going that way quite yet. Anyways, let's get out of combat and see what the map looks like in this area. Stop. I think I'm still getting shot by that arrow. Warming stone. it's still shooting me. Like, anything cool on these? No, no. Looks like it's just easy stepping stones to get down. Am I still in combat? This dude's still targeting me? Oh, that might have been too far. Okay. Close. New map has been found. Alright, so here we are. Alright, so we have quite a bit still to explore. Kinda wanna see what that is. Let's go back to that scarab. And then we will go back to the spirit spring. War, mighty shot. So, looks like a bow, Ash of War. So, looks like we need to get up here. Probably go this way through the spring now. Okay, it's gotta be this building right here. Or Odysseus and Rise. Seek three wise beasts. Okay, is this one of them? It looks weird. It's all like holographic. Come on, buddy. Oh, we got a boss wolf. Flesh, then beast bones, beast ahead. So seek three wise beasts. I don't know what that means. Okay, there's another one. One more. Somewhere. I've seen two already. At least I'm thinking that's what I've seen. It could just be weird ghostly looking turtles. Realistically, you could be anywhere. I don't know how, if that's what I'm supposed to be killing, I don't know how far away they'll be from the building. This may be something we have to come back to. Not seeing a third. Quick search, and then we'll be on our merry way. I will take a note of having to come back to this place. We will definitely come back here. For now though, let's check out this place. I want to check out down here. I guess we'll just run this way. I've already been to this tower, haven't I? Yeah. Oh, doggies. Alright, so. Now we want to get up. Bearing straight. There's a wall. Yellow ember. Rats. Our favorite. Man, I did not mean to hit two of them. Rat. Eye of Yellow. Okay, I'm not quite up into this town yet. try to grab all the crafting mats I can. You never know if they're gonna come in handy or not. Something too. Oh, let's get some loot. Flame crest, wooden shield. This video may end up being just a little bit longer than the other ones, just because I do want to finish up exploring the Weeping Peninsula, so that we're not dragging this area on for too long. Said, probably make this video just a little bit longer. Okay, we got some ruins. And there's my marker. And rats. Flame of Frenzy and a Sacred Tear. Nice. A Golden Rune 3. That kind of looks like it's in this little section. Let's see. Anything up here? Doesn't really look like it. Alright. So now we want let's try to get down into this ravine. Looks like there might be a cave down there. So where were those platforms? Oh, I seen them. Sometimes I hate the horse. So just gonna run straight back up there. Get our runes, and then hopefully we'll actually get down there this time. Here. And then drop down into this thing. And hopefully we find what looks like on the map to be a dungeon. What do we have here? The Mourn Tunnel. Pathway there, can't forget that. Grab our grace. Let's turn on our summoning pool. Get down. Oh, that didn't kill him. Damn. That's a blood stain. Right. connect. Alright, golden rune 2. We got some miners over there. What do we got over here? Smithing stone. Stone 1. Let's see what's under this first. Nice tank at all. Another smithing stone 1. This way. I don't know what I was doing there. Smithing stone. Smithing stone. Sorry if you guys are hearing any background voices talking. My kids just got home from school, so may get a little rowdy for a moment, but nevertheless won't stop us from playing. There's nothing in that cave. We got another smithing stone 1. What's this way? Through here. This must have been the other path from that other open room. And now, what's that? Pillage corpse, explosive stone. We have a somber smithing stone 1. Cool. I can now upgrade the Bloodhound's Fang to +1. And this. Looks like it's gonna be a boss fight. Let's see what we have in this cave. Scally Misbegotten. blood loss. Oh. He just hit me with a bunch of stuff. He's dead. I swear these impash, these fanged impashes are, they seem like they're a little OP, and they're not even leveled up yet. Alright, and that concludes this dungeon. Except for the hidden path we were going to take going down the lift. Which we'll do that right now, see if it gets us anything. Nothing here, nothing there, another path right here, smithing stone one. That looks like all that it was. It was just another smithing stone. Not gonna complain now. Smithing stone's a smithing stone. This lift out of here and get out of this dungeon. Here and run across this bridge, hopefully, and check out the other half of this peninsula. Let's go ahead and take that waypoint off. We want to follow wherever this looks like a bridge. There it is, right there. Down right here, run across this bridge, check out what's up with that tree. So we gotta go around this way. I need to level up all my stuff. Alright. Let's activate the summon pool. Alright, we got the summoning pool activated. This looks like it is going to be a boss. Let's go ahead and pop our ashes. Get our overpowered fanged imps out. Let's fight this thing. Oh. It's a little delayed longer than I thought it was gonna be. Oh. Jeez. Woo! I don't know how that didn't connect on me. God. Just beat me into the ground, why don't you? God, literally one hit left. This fucking thing. Oh, that was ridiculous. The reach on this guy's weapon. I couldn't get a good feeling for it. Alright. Let's try this again. I don't know why those never... I don't have any charges. Okay. Alright. I have no idea where my souls just went. Runes, my bad. God damn it. And we just lost 10,000 runes. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Erdtree Avatar. Opaline Bubble Tear, Crimson Burst, Crystal Tear. Thing was kind of annoying. So, just hit me. sword and a brass shield. This looks like another one of those Everjail things. Let's see what we got in here. The Imp's Seal is in effect. Okay, so I guess you have to... I don't have any stone sword keys. We will have to come back to this once we buy those. Or find them. Giant thing with the bellas walking around, but we will figure that out in a later episode. Looks like we got some ruins down here. Oh, there it is, the tower. Finally, I can return to our home, bathed in rays of gold. Ambush shard.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist, you frothing degenerates.
Okay. Guess there's nothing else I can do right there. Isolated merchant shack. Let's see what this guy's got.
Well, it's been an age since. How can I help here?
Okay. Did I get a lantern? Festering bloody finger. There's some stone swords.
Have a safe trip.
Let me pop.
anything else.
I stole the sword key because I do want to
have a safe journey.
Try this Everjail out. Weeping Everjail. Ancient hero of Zamor. Once he, I guess went into phase two or something. Let's try that again. There it is. Let's get my runes back. foreseeable. Explore this area and then probably wrap it up. Here and see what's up at the top. Other than the ballista man. No, another transporter trap. Where are we going this time? Landell, the royal capital. Whoa, that is way up there. I don't think I should be here. Alright, let's go ahead and throw another point into bigger. That we will wrap up this episode. We have explored a good majority of the Weeping Peninsula. All we have left really is this little area down here, which we can tackle in the next episode. And then I guess from there, after that, we will start actually progressing through the Stormveil Castle. Anyways, hope you guys are enjoying, and we'll catch you in the next one.